Hey friends, today's episode we are going to make fake candles out of pool noodles and some acrylic paint. You want to first cut the noodles to different sizes. Use the glue to make fake wax. Just make sure not to burn the styrofoam noodle. Go ahead and paint everything over. You might need two coats depending on the color you want. Once you have done, very simple, easy steps, then you can create any kind of amazing design you want. And check out the video for this centerpiece.